Honey, it is Sarah's birthday party next month, and I want to throw her a party.
Okay, that's fine with me.
Should we do another joint birthday party with her cousin like we did last year?
No,
our little baby girl needs her very own party. I want to do it here and invite all of her friends. Let's decorate the whole downstairs with party streamers and give her friends goodie bags. This is the kind of party she has always wanted. I don't know why we always take her to the bowling alley with her stupid cousin for her birthday. This year, it is all about her.
Okay, so a big bash here. That sounds like fun.
I don't think we need to go too overboard, though. It is not like it is her sweet 16 or anything. We still have a few years before that mess. I'm going to go all out. You don't have to help. Do you think her cousin will crash the party if he finds out about it? The kid is obnoxious.
Yes. That kid will come if he's invited or not.
Let's send out the invitations by mail. That way, people can RSVP, and we will have an idea how many people are going to show up.
That's a good idea. That way, we will know how many party favors to get.
Should I get Sarah another gag gift? Like I did last year? She seemed a little scared when she opened the present and pulled out the plastic mouse.
No, we are not going to do that this year. Maybe just get her a gift card to the ice cream place she likes to go to with her friends.
All right, honey. I can go to the supermarket and get the cake and candles. She loves blowing out the candles on her birthday.
She sure does. Get some nice pink ones. Make sure the cake is chocolate swirl. That is her favorite.
Will do.